to my channel. So today's video is going to be, as you can kind of tell by my outfit, it's going to be a little romantic Valentine's Day video. Well, it's not really romantic, it's just me showing you outfits that you can wear to be romantic. Yeah, so this video is going to be a lookbook. It's going to be a little outfit idea video, and it's going to be themed around Valentine's Day. So whether you have a Valentine's date or not, you can always dress up for Valentine's Day. Me and my friends, we're gonna have Galentine's Day, and I cannot wait. Honestly, we might go out and get some like drinks and just have a girls' night and just celebrate being gals. I've never really liked Valentine's Day that much, and the reason why is because my birthday is on February 10th. So my birthday is Valentine's Day season. Like growing up, I would always get like Valentine's Day birthday cards, Valentine's Day like cakes. Like my cupcakes would always be red and pink. I'd always get like heart-shaped cakes for my birthday. And honestly, after a while, I got sick of it. I just didn't like all the pink and the red. And I was a tomboy growing up as a kid, and I did not like all that lovey-dovey stuff. So maybe it just spans back to when I was a kid, but I've just never really been a fan of the holiday. But I mean, even though I'm not a fan, I still like it. I think it's really cute. I love all the candy, and I love all the cute outfits. So I'm really excited to do this video, and I was really excited putting together these outfits and these looks. And even though it's Valentine's Day season, a lot of these outfits you can wear just on normal date nights or when you go out with your friends. A lot of these are kind of like going out outfits. So whether it's date night or, you know, drinks with your girls, these outfits are all inspired by those type of things. So I'm gonna show you guys all of my outfit ideas, and this video is sponsored by Express and Magic Links. And all the clothes that I'm showing in this lookbook are from Express. They literally have a section on their website called Valentine's Day, and you can click on it and it'll just have all of the like cute outfits or cute like pieces that you can wear for Valentine's Day. They have cute shirts, dresses, jumpsuits, a lot of really pretty things. This is one of the things I got, and I am so obsessed with it. It has little black hearts on it. I think it's so romantic and so adorable. So yes, I'm going to show you guys the outfits. And before we begin, please don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. And everything that I'm gonna mention in this video will be linked in the description, so check it out if you're interested in anything that I show. So if you guys are interested in seeing this Valentine's Day slash date night lookbook, then keep watching. So here is the first date night outfit. Here's a little overview. This is a very casual outfit, but sometimes you wanna be casual when you go out on a date. So I have this sweater. This is a little wraparound sweater. This comes with a tie, but I wanted to use my belt because I just think it gives it a more dressier look. And yeah, this sweater is from Express. This tank top I'm wearing underneath is also from Express. I bought this a few months ago. And then I have just these plain jeans, and then I have these black boots that are also from Express. So like I said, this is a very nice casual outfit, especially in the winter when it's cold. You could also pair this with some black heels, like some pumps. But I really like how casual and honestly very comfortable this outfit is. And I think it's just a really good choice for maybe if you're going to the movies or if you're like going to do something that's not, you know, as fancy. So I went and threw on my pumps just so you would see what it would look like with pumps on. And I think it's really pretty as well. It is still casual because I'm wearing jeans and like a sweater, but this gives it a more dressier look. So I like how it looks. Either pumps or boots I think look really good. I probably would just wear the boots with it because I would want to just be comfy and you know, be warm, especially if it's cold, if you live in a cold area. But I mean, heels work just as well. This outfit is more girly and pretty flirty. It is this baby pink, very light pink jumpsuit. I love the style of it. I think it's really fancy. I like this little detailing here, this kind of wrap detailing up on top. It cinches in at the waist, so it's good on any body type, and it's really flattering. So I think it's a gorgeous color and a gorgeous style, and this would also be a really good transitional piece for the spring. I feel like this would be really nice like on Easter or just any time in the spring for any event. So I paired it with these sparkly gold strappy heels that I also got from Express. And yeah, I just love this piece. I feel like it's so versatile, and like I said, you can wear it all throughout the season. This dress is gorgeous. It is so elegant looking. I love the style of it. It's kind of short, so if you don't really like the mini skirt or mini dress look, I wouldn't recommend this, but I absolutely love it. The sleeves are kind of baggy, but that's the style, I believe. It's supposed to be kind of oversized, but it's this red velvet dress, and it cinches in at the waist, and it kind of drapes down like this. I feel like it's like a little mini Cinderella dress. Silver heels, I feel like it's such an elegant look, and I personally love it.
So yeah, I love this look and it is really fancy. So, you know, if I'm doing anything fancy for Valentine's Day, I will definitely wear this. So next is another pretty sexy outfit because of the skirt. It's pretty short. It has this little slit in it, a faux leather skirt. And then this shirt is just gorgeous. I love it. I love the lace arms and it's a little bit baggy. I got this in a size medium. So if you want to size down for a more snug fit, you can, you know, size down. But I love this combination. So yeah, this is another pretty dressy outfit. And then I have these plain black strappy heels that I actually got from Express probably maybe 5 or 6 years ago. These have been my go-to strappy sandals. I have no idea if they sell them anymore, but they are literally my go-to. And I think they go really well with the outfit. I'm kind of obsessed with this outfit. This might be my favorite outfit just because of how simple it is. And I love wearing black all the time. I think it's really chic. And I think it's just, yeah, a nice simple outfit to put together with the right blouse. You can pair a faux skirt with anything. Here is the last outfit. It is a pretty sexy and very flirty outfit, very appropriate for Valentine's Day because of this top. I am in love with this top. It has little black hearts on it. I don't know if you can tell, but yeah, it has little black hearts on it. It has this, I don't know what you call this. Is it like a sweetheart type of little scrooge thing here? And then the sleeves are adorable. They're ruffled. Pretty revealing. So I think it's cute. I feel like this is like a really nice date top. And then I have the same skirt on and I think it pairs really well. I would also pair this with black pants. I don't know if I would wear this outfit out just because it's really a lot, but maybe I would probably wear some black pants with it. And then I have my same black stilettos. So I'll try on the black pants with it too, just so you can see what it looks like. But I think this is really pretty and really cute. So here's more of a conservative look if that's what you prefer. It's still just as sexy in my opinion. I think it is still very cute. It is these paper bag pants, also from Express, and these are really comfy. So also a plus is that it is comfortable, and I don't know, I think this outfit is still cute. So really you can wear any type of bottoms you want with this top. This top is really cute. This is just a staple for like Valentine's Day. So whether it is black pants or a black skirt, I think any pair of bottoms would look cute with this. So this is another really cute one. I kind of get like, what do you call that? Grease vibes from this, except the top is not black like it is in Grease, but just the style of it I think is really pretty.
So that's it for my Valentine's Day date night lookbook. I hope you guys enjoyed those outfits. And like I said, I will link everything that I wore in the description. So I hope you guys have a nice Valentine's Day season, whether it's with your significant other or with your friends or just chilling at home with some Chinese food and a movie, because honestly, that's what I did for 24 years. So however you celebrate the occasion, I hope you guys all have an amazing day and I will see you all in my next video.